Congo, the conflict is drastically escalating all over the East, I became really interested in those moments where civilians go and directly advocate in front of military officers and lobby for the protection of civilians and human rights issues to be brought to the forefront, because civilians living in conflict zones have no one to speak up for them.
It's very powerful images through women who live in the society and who have tried to solve the problem by themselves.